Despite growing concerns at home, the Indian economy is getting a thumbs up from international organizations. After the World Bank, the International Monetary Fund has said that the Indian economy is on a very solid track. Days after the IMF lowered its growth forecast for the current and the next year, IMF Chief Christine Lagarde hailed India's reform measures such as demonetization and the GST. Listen in.
We have slightly downgraded India, but we believe that India is, for the medium and long term, on a growth track that is much more solid as a result of the structural reforms that have been conducted in India in the last couple of years. Now, of course, the demonetization that took place, of course, collapsing 40 different taxes into one single GST is a monumental effort. And given the implementation associated with it, it's hardly surprising that there is a little bit of a short-term slowdown as a result. But for the medium term, we see a very solid track ahead of the Indian economy.